All right, everyone, this is Splunk Data Challenge for July 15th, 2019. And we're starting off with a bang. Three extra roofs, don't mind if I do. Alright, a little bit of gold. I haven't really found the sweet spot on that. I've always struggled with that though, with the gold pyramids. Looking to be a good start though. I should grab that skull. Not a big deal. Oh, this is interesting. The shop is closed. I'm not sure how I want to deal with this. I guess maybe we could buy the... Maybe buy the mystery box and just see what that is. Oh, not a fan. I'm not even gonna bring it with us. It's more of a liability than anything. I should have grabbed that rock. I'm really kind of worried that I'm going to be missing out on the aged eye, the chest, and the key. If I don't at least explore this half of the map, maybe in the top is a problem. I'm not seeing anything yet though. The real moment of truth is if we get to the exit and there's a chest there and we have to go searching for the key. Alright, looking good. Fairly confident that Justin Key would not be together at the top of the map, because there's the key right now. I think we're just gonna, I don't know how we're gonna do this. Just kill the bat and then just make a break for it, probably. Problem with making a break for it is the damsel will be on the other side. Yeah, let's make a break for it. Wasn't so bad. Alright, I am gonna check over here. Now I really wish I had tried this side quest damsel from beginning of calling here. Pretty sure it wouldn't have been on that level, being a Chrono level, a Bitey level. I know it can't spawn under the water in that level. About that damage. Turned around a little bit too soon. I just wanted to back away and turn around so I could manage the. I just should have backed away without turning around. That would have prevented that. Alright, we'll just get in a couple. What am I doing? Getting a couple maybe old runs, just, you know, for funsies. Attention to anything. I said no gold runs, didn't I? Here I am collecting every bit of gold that I see. god. I mean, that's gonna happen. There's not much I can do about that. What? How did that? Oh, man. Probably should grab that crate. Oh. Of course there'd be gold right there. Oh, I jumped too soon. Well, we're not dead, per se. Never expect the cave, man. Oh, man. Oh no, what the gold. Oops. Alright, last one. Let's try to make it a good one. that the first level? No, the second level. Alright. Oh, that's nice. Damage. Oh, scared. Oh, come on. Alright, well, unfortunately, that's going to do it for this Bunker Daily Challenge for today, guys. Thanks for watching. I will be back tomorrow, and we'll try it again. See you guys next time.